Good morning. My name is David Dawson, and this is another Mayesh Minute. Today, I want to focus on one of my personal favorite flowers, a wonderful, glorious bloom, and that is clematis. A little known fact I learned recently is that the United States is producing goat cheese in 23 states. And one of the wonderful things about this product is it is also a homegrown product and part of the renaissance of flower growers throughout our great United States who are producing novelty and niche flowers. I, for one, have had great experience with this and recommending it to customers. And my clients tell me not only have beautiful flowers, great foliage, but it has outstanding vase life. It comes in a great array of colors, and it really gives you a fantastic pastoral feel to any arrangements and bouquets that you're putting together for your clients. It is, of course, a vine, and as such, the stems have to be worked into your arrangement and perhaps secured to other branches or parts of the arrangement, but the effect that you get is tremendous. And of course, for the cascading bouquets that are so popular this summer, it is a natural fit. These items are available at all Mayesh locations as well as at shipping departments on the right coast and the left coast. My name is David Dawson, and this is another Mayesh Minute.